any of their basic human rights. But in the last year, we have seen the repression even greater. As the repression has come, we have seen the continued Tibetan resistance through protests, demonstrations, and sadly, through increasing instances of self-immolation. It is clear from that however long China says that they will stay and occupy Tibet, the Tibetan people will not accept China's rule or its repressive policies. Today, Tibetans have no freedom.